Alright, we're gonna play a word association game.
Alright, you're naked.
Oh, for fuck! Alright, word association game.
Okay.
Hairy.
Large.
Angry.
Monkey.
Fire.
Hot.
Lightning.
Owl.
Tornado!
Whoosh!
One shot.
Please, no.
Behemoth.
Daddy?
That's hot. Life
is fucking pain. But first...
Oh, it's a cactuar!
It is a cactuar! were you voicing it, or is that just how you react to cactuar?
Both. Got one!
Yeah!
Cactuar cutting.
Nice.
No, Kulu, no, it's not an egg. Kulu, no.
Cactuar egg, did you say?
Oh! I love eggs!
Well, he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him.
Wedge Beetle. Can we breed them on the tree?
Excuse me?
Damn it!
Ow! Jesus!
Yeah, you see what? Oh my god!
What the fuck?
He just one shot you!
This set has 488 defense!
That's not enough for you, Kulu!
What is that shit?
Damn you, Moogle!
Oh god, what's he doing?
He's even bigger! What? He just absorbed more crystal! Kulu, no! Oh!
Oh my god!
No, run!
My fucking
hell! Oh my god, I don't think he's mountable!
Oh, shit!
Oh, I know, the Paratoad can check if he's paralyzable.
I don't think he is.
Oh no! Oh yes! You fainted to a Kulu-yuku. I want you to know that.
Oh, I'm stunned. I'm gonna do it again.
Bye!
Ooh. Oh my god!
Son of
Palico,
a...
Palico, take the wheel!
Gun! Palico, take the wheel!
So what now? What now?
Step away from the crystal and put your arms in the air.
Freeze!
Kulu, this is your final warning!
What?
This is your final warning! Okay? Put the fucking hell... You put the crystal in the Kulu and you shake it all about.
Oh no 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 no!
What?
I thought he was powering up again, but he was just looking at it.
I thought you just really hated my singing. I was really like...
Stop singing! Stop singing!
No! No no! Like, oh!
My ears!
It's not that bad! They bleed! Oh my
Jesus!
God, you're so bad at this game.
I'm full of health!
Hi, full health. Kulu! Put it down!
Put down the crystal!
Please! Hey! I want you to know, if you skipped here and didn't watch Super Kulu...
My disappointment is immeasurable.
But that said... Oh, it's time!
Let's get ready to...
Look at it.
Oh. Oh god, no!
Not the crystal!
Not that one crystal for no reason!
No! Is that a behemoth egg?
It must be.
Oh! No!
What?
Dodo, no!
It's just like they know that the community loves Dodo and they were just like, that's how you know he's not playing around. He's not that big.
Okay.
I mean, he is pretty big, to be fair.
Well, that was pointless.
Context.
Whoa! What the fuck? What the fuck was that?
Oh, man, you didn't last 5 seconds.
The behemoth is counting Charybdis. What?
Charybdis. Charybdis, motherfucker! Do you cast it?
I can't believe you don't know what Charybdis is. Like, are you stupid?
What the fuck is Charybdis?
Are you stupid? Obviously, it means wind. Oh, he's paralyzed. He looks really funny.
He has a weird paralyzed face. Oh, that was cute.
Face. You don't realize, but that's also Behemoth's sex face. Oh, yeah. Oh, ecliptic meteor!
Oh, God, what is this? What is going on? Why am I the camera locked?
I'll see if the raider inside you can work this out. Oh! I killed him. I killed Behemoth.
Oh, cool. We did it!
Round two. Fight.
3, 2, 1, go!
Who repaired the crystal?
And the dodo! Wait, no, it didn't repair the dodo.
Oh, he's so dead and sad.
Trying it!
Here we go!
No! Alright, so no iframes. Can confirm.
Oh, it does damage and it's named. I just did jump for four. No! Charybdis!
Look out!
Not Charybdis! You have Charybdis!
No! I don't want it!
I brought Charybdis to you.
Take it back!
I can't. I knocked him out of it!
Nice!
No! No Charybdis! Oh, I've got aggro!
Oh, God.
Yeah!
No! Holy fuck!
Oh, take it back! Take it back! Take it back! I don't want this line! No!
Oh, I'm so happy! Oh, he's paralyzed.
Okay, no, this line's fine. Alright, let me just work on his face. I really want to get on him.
Yeah, I'm on him!
Oh, this is a fun mount. Oh, this is a fun mount. He has so much space.
What was
that?
There's just so much space.
There's so much room for activities up here.
I'm just gonna leave.
He's not got angry anymore, though.
I'm actually gonna leave. I'm just... Alright, he's too big to jump up ledges, right? So-
no, he's not!
No, he's not!
Jesus!
Charybdis, please! No, but like, I can't. Like, there's just... There is, like... Look at the entrance
door. Oh, wait, I haven't been able to hit him since you
left. Jesus!
He's Charybdis-ing me! Now there's just meteors coming out of the tornadoes that I can't see!
In fact, the other three Elder Dragons, right? Kirin, Kashala, and Teo are just like, Behemoth, what the fuck?
The only one who doesn't care is Nurgi.
Yeah, Nurgi's just like, fuck! You know what Nurgi would be like if he saw Behemoth? Yes! Don't die. Don't die. Don't die! Don't die!
I'm literally stuck inside of a tornado. There's nothing I can do.
You know, when I die, I want you to lower me into my grave so you can let me down one more time.
Oh! The Behemoth is regaining health?
Okay, so apparently that's what happens when we don't fight him.
Can it not do- Stop! Stop! I can't- Oh no. I think I just got myself trapped between three Chirubodices. Oh, I'm dead. This is it. This is it. Goodbye, cruel world! I don't know what to do.
What the hell is this? I'm putting it off to the side. It's a raid mechanic! We have to put it off to the side!
Yeah, cast on. Oh, yeah, it's a good point!
fine. See, that's the thing. It's a fucking raid fight.
I'm not
fight.
Thinking of it as a raid. I'm thinking of it as a monster. You need to think of it as a raid.
That's a good point. You get swirlies round you, you have a timer, you go drop it away from the raid.
Yeah!
I feel like such a moron.
I feel stupid we didn't think of it before, but I'm happy that I did think of it in general.
Well, give my thanks to your brain.
You're welcome.
Why does your brain...
My brain doesn't speak very often.
Why does it sound like it's in a vat of treacle?
Is that not where you keep your brain?
I can't say I have a brain compartment. Oh wait, I guess that'll be my skull. Stop casting Charib!
Charybdis! To the wall!
To the wall!
Till Charybdis in safe place!
Safe place!
All you hunters learn!
Oh, that's so cool!
So much better!
That makes it so much
And
easier.
Of course, you're supposed to put the comets on the opposite side from the tornado!
Yes, they've actually-
It's legitimately, this is a raid! This is a raid fight!
Yeah, no, I was under the impression, like, okay, it's a Monster Hunter hunt, and they've put in a cute little enmity mechanic, you know.
No, this is a straight-up raid boss!
But then, no, yeah, actually, the more I think about it, the more that you deal with his mechanics like you would in a raid.
Tornadoes on one side!
Even side! Mini whelps! Now handle it!
His hair's a bit weird, though. I bet it's bristly and not comfy.
He's also, like, unusually uncolorful.
Is this just roast Behemoth? Your hair's bristly and you're unusually uncolorful!
No! How can you say this? Oh, the horn broke. Nice. Oh, Turbatus, stop, combo, run to the side. I'm trying!
I tried to flash with a normal rock.
Oh, you got his enmity again. I don't
Why
know!
Me? I mean, granted, I agree I am the main threat, but like...
Oh, God.
Why is he not casting the big fuck-off meteor? Is it because he knows we'll annihilate it?
Holy shit, that was one shot! Holy shit, that was one shot! Holy shit, that was one shot!
Oh! It's his I'm leaving the zone attack. You think that's gonna hurt me? Ha! Oh, no, 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 I'm dead. He's picked more than one!
Oh
what?
God.
What?
Put him down!
What? He just picked me up and slammed me against the floor repeatedly like a chew toy. Also, he inflicted bleed.
Oh, he can inflict bleed.
He can make you bleed.
What the hell?
Which makes sense thinking about it, but like, the fuck?
A few moments later.
Oh my God, it's happening again. No.
Leave him alone.
Why do I have enmity? You just fucked me! I don't want to cuddle! I want to leave! Oh God! My God! I just got shoulder bounced!
This
no.
is so...
Stop! Please! Please!
I got you, boss! This fight is so fucking worrying at every stage.
I love it. Absolutely.
Yeah,
love
no,
it.
I agree. Like, it's.
Oh, here we go.
Shit. Oh, shit.
Meteor!
There's not enough time. There's just not enough time.
Run!
Just nowhere close to enough time.
Ah! Ah!
What the fuck?
Ah! Yes, bitch.
Yes, bitch.
Yes, bitch.
Is he instantly falling asleep?
Yes, bitch!
Wow!
Yes,
That's
bitch!
Fucking fast!
Barrel downs, bitch!
Already down, friend!
Haha! Amigo, he's got a vibrate chin!
He looks so good! Ah! I love it!
Oh my God, I'm gonna hit him really hard in the face.
It's so good! I love it when their chins vibrate!
And... Really hard in the face!
He just woke up?
Yeah, I clipped his horn, apparently, that sweet, sweet other horn, and then your face is fully hittable.
Come on! Give me it! Give me it!
That's not the way I wanted him to fall over.
Give me that horn! Yes!
Oh, yeah!
How do you like me now? Jesus!
I don't like you at all!
Why are you doing this? Because I'm evil!
Charybdis!
I cast Charybdis! Wait, what? What are you doing? You're about to find out!
I'm about to summon it!
If you can keep him around there, I would be happy.
I absolutely love the difference between temporal on and temporal off. Well, temporal on,
oh, yeah.
It's like you zoom into the head and it's just this happy, upbeat piano. And then as soon as temporal goes off, it's... See, the issue is the power creep. Like, what's the monster after Behemoth? Like...
Fucking God. Literally God.
Literally God! Arashi Kirin is gonna just straight up...
I don't know what that means!
Oh yeah! I might get you on that, on your fledgling journey into anime. It's really cute, guys. Started watching anime, and I'm like giving him little suggestions, and then getting like, oh, you like that, ooh, it's great.
I'm trying my best!
It's like I have a little anime Tamagotchi I'm looking after. You're my Tamagotchi.
Oh god, why?
I'm not that bad of an owner, come on!
I'd love to take part in the conversation, but he's just trying to kill me!
I hate it when that happens. Oh god, it's Meteor! Run!
Okay. You so almost didn't make that!
Okay!
I want you to know, by the way, two full zones of Behemoth, and I've not had to use a single potion so far.
Jesus, bleed, no!
Oh, that's what it looks like! Ow. Oh, that's great!
It looks so fucking hilarious!
It's great when it's not me being ravaged within an inch of my life. Oh, no.
It does look great!
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, God, the instant karma! What the fuck?!
What'd you say?
God damn it! Flush him, please!
I'll return the favor!
I'm gonna die. Oh no.
Ultra combo!
Man, this is some bullshit! Boo this man!
I know I could have blocked, okay, shut up.
Eclipse Meteor, run,
oh, no,
run,
no,
run.
No, 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 go!
It's so far. It's so far!
Oh, get behind, come on, hold me,
I'm
buddy!
I'm good.
Fuck off! I need, like, a restock.
I need an adult.
Yeah, there's not a lot of room in here. That's the issue. Thunderbolt and lightning. Very, very frightening.
Galileo! Galileo!
Figaro! I remember that part. This is terrifying in this zone. Oh
yeah, it's so small.
Gee, and it's not that small, like in normal times.
It feels really small,
but
though.
Like
right now, it's small.
Yes. Ow. Oh, thank please for that paralysis. Please let this be
empty. Please, says you're welcome.
Oh, did I just say thank please?
Yeah, you did.
Oh, I just hit him for 700 and he was not happy.
I bet not. Oh, Charybdis.
How is he still Charybdising? Yeah, do you ever wonder what goes on in Behemoth's head? Though he's really high in the air. What the fuck?
Yeah, he's in a weird spot.
Here we go.
Boom! It's mine! I'm gonna take it home for my...
For your...
I instantly lost my confidence.
Tremendous!
I got him. His tail's a little slice of meat!
I love this so much!
Oh god! It's been a while since I felt this intense in world.
Right?
Oh!
This is so good! Like, I thought the Arch Tempered were something special. This is a fucking whole new level.
Oh my god.
Trimdis!
Got him. I got him. I got him.
Can I slide here? No.
Got a comet landing. I'm gonna try and put it somewhere good. Oh.
He's exhausted.
Fell over.
For, like...
You just stood still for me. I don't like that you
just
stood still.
I think I've lagged out. That's fantastic game.
No. You're not being hit by his attack, so I think you're just gone.
Yep, connection has been lost.
It's a disaster! Oh!
Fuck!
Oh, God. Why now?
Fuck's sake, game! Oh god.
Both me and him are exhausted.
They're not the only ones.
Oh!
Oh my god!
Come on.
Oh my god!
You okay? Come on down, buddy. I just got 2 mount attacks back to back on him. That was awesome. Oh, I've gained his enmity and there's only just me. This is bullshit. Oh no. He's doing the big meteor. Jesus! Yes! Yes! Get fucked!
Did you do it?
All it needed was you to leave. Die, you son of a whore! God, it feels good!
Meanwhile...
Fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
Did you triple? Final shot is always gonna be amazing because it's a meteor hit. That's so cool. Goodbye. Goodbye, Moogle. See you later. Oh. He's off. Oh, he's waving. It's so cute. His little tiny arm and the crystal's gone. And that's that. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh.
Yep, I'm never wearing anything else. Okay, the arms.
Fuck! 2 slots, attack and cry.
What the fuck?
Yep. All right, and then the legs. The legs are as nuts as the hands. Off you go.
Oh!
Ridiculous! It's the shit,
what
by the way!
It?
Like, what is this?
Oh, and the back! Oh. I didn't fucking make it!
How did yours go?
Not well! He fucking instantly just knocked me into a tornado and fucked me in a corner, and then I cut back and he just one-shot me.
Is it because you're bad?
Yes!
Oh. I guess I'm just the Sapphire Star now.
I guess so.
It's my Sapphire. I don't want to stand too close to you, really.
I don't blame you. You might get my enmity.
It's so sad! Alright, word association. We'll see how it's developed. Hairy. Muscly. Fire.
No.
Lightning.
No.
Shibuda be. Chobody.
No.
Behemoth. Thank you for enjoying this, everyone. Oh, what a fight. What a thrill. What a kill.
It's really
for
good.
Me.
It's really good, though.
It is really good.
It's so good.
Like, if you enjoyed this, subscribe for more. We'll see you soon. Oh, you excited for the no armor behemoth? No.
Rage gaming with a video float.
But that's all that's really relevant at the mo. But I'm still gonna leave this up so you patrons know that I love you even though the outro's no longer that kinda relevant. But the new one's being worked on and it's gonna be a truly badass song. And don't worry, I won't be doing any rapping on it. I'm gonna go now. This was shit.